Hello, welcome to FaZe. Let's take a quick tour of FaZe and get familiar with its features. FaZe is currently an animation tool designed for UI/UX and product designers, but our ultimate goal is to become a comprehensive no-code prototyping platform. Our aim is to provide a what you see is what you get experience, placing creative control directly in the hands of users. Through continuous research of new component libraries and full prototyping tools, FaZe is committed to meeting all design and animation needs effectively. For import options, FaZe makes it easy to work with assets from other tools by supporting a range of import formats. Right now, we can bring in SVGs, JSON files, .lottie files, images, and soon our very own FaZe files. This flexibility lets us use our existing assets without needing to start from scratch. So let's start with design mode, where we set up our visual elements. If you are used to tools like Figma, this interface will feel familiar. Here, we can arrange and create the UI elements that will form the base of our animations. Next up is animate mode, where we get to make our designs move. Here's how it works. To add keyframes, first, move the playhead to the time where we want the keyframe. Then, we can add keyframes by adjusting elements right on the canvas or by changing values in the property panel. If we want to add a keyframe for the current position of an element without moving it, we can simply hover over the property values and click the diamond-shaped keyframe icon. This adds a keyframe exactly where we need it on the timeline. For starting point, our design mode is the initial keyframe at 0 seconds, so there's no need to set a separate one. Just start creating, and we're good to go. Once our animation is complete, exporting is straightforward. FaZe lets us export in MP4, GIF, JSON or .lottie formats, making it easy to share our work on various platforms. FaZe also has some powerful features to enhance our designs, including trim path for animating strokes and outlines, animation presets to jumpstart effects, and real-time collaboration, so we can work together seamlessly. And for those of us who use Lottie or Figma, FaZe integrates smoothly with both. We can bring in animations from Lottie and use our Figma designs in FaZe, taking advantage of these animation tools without missing a beat. So that's FaZe in a nutshell. We're here to support each other on this creative journey, helping us build beautiful animations and soon full interactive prototypes without any coding. Welcome to FaZe and enjoy being creative.